Oh dear, you're just in time. I just finished crafting my schedule work breakdown with Microsoft Project, and I'm about to assign some resources to my tasks. I understand you have some questions on how best to do this, since there are 1,000 different ways Project will let you assign resources. Okay, maybe not 1,000, but you get my point. There's lots. Yeah. Okay, here's the best way, and I can show you. But I must forewarn you, this is not the easiest way. The best never is. So forget about the other ways. Don't even try them. My way is the best. So watch this. You take your schedule, right? And you already added resources to your resources pool. Okay, so they're there for you. Make sure you click the task tab and then click on your task, the one you want to add your resources to. Don't double click on it. Just click on it once to highlight it. Good. Now, in the ribbon, click on details. It's in the property section of the task tabs ribbon. Ah, there you go. You can now see the split screen. You can do everything you need from there. I love it. Alright, pick your resource from the pick list. Nice. If you think your resource will work full-time on this task, put 100 in the units column. If you think your resource should only work half the day on this and half on something else, put 50. For my task here, I need 2 guys working on this, and they share the work, so I'll put them at 50% units. Hit OK. Alright. Perfect. Now this needs to be done for all your tasks, unless they're summary tasks or milestone tasks. Never assign a resource to those sorts of tasks. Before you go, look what else I can do from the detail split screen. It's awesome! I have so much control over my task settings with this! I don't have to go anywhere else! With your mouse, right-click in the gray area to the right of the resource work info. Look! I can select to see and work with all kinds of other things. I love it! Yeah, so be sure to check it out. Every time I leave this screen, I know I'll be back. What? You're out of here? Okay, but if you have questions on task types or effort-driven versus non-effort-driven, be sure to check back with the EPMA for other tips and tricks. Good luck managing your project. Hasta la vista, baby.